What's your reaction to Chief Lee staying on for now?
Well, first let me tell you, I was born and raised in Sanford. That's how I got involved in this case. And I feel that if Chief Lee recognized the need to turn into his resignation so that this city can heal, then the city commissioner should have accepted it and moved forward so that the city could move forward and unite.
Beyond that, what about the release of Zimmerman himself last night? Middle of the night, I know a lot of people weren't expecting it for several days.
Well, one of the reasons I am glad that the news is now talking about the problems that are systemic in Sanford is that, you know, George Zimmerman, this family is going to respect the judicial system. They believe in Angela Corey. They believe she would not have brought these charges if she did not have the evidence. And they're going to allow the judicial system to run its course. The bigger question is, how did we get here? And that's what Sanford City Commission and the police department and the chief needs to deal with. You have an issue in Sanford where you have leaders but no followers. And you cannot, there's a divide. And the leaders need to get together and they need to figure this out, or there need to be stronger leaders in place.
As an officer of the court, obviously you want to see this process go forward in a reasonable way, and yet you also know what it's like to have a client like Mr. Zimmerman, who is under death threats, who you're worried for. If you had a message to even the people out there who are very much against George Zimmerman and all of this, when you see these pictures of him leaving in a bulletproof vest and going into hiding, in effect, if you had a message to the people who are angry at him, what would your message be tonight?
That is not the world that we live in. That's not the America that we live in. We live in an America where we have a justice system. We do not have vigilante justice. So all the people who are making threats against him, they are doing exactly what we believe that George Zimmerman did to Trayvon. You're not becoming the solution. You are now becoming the problem if you're making a threat against George Zimmerman.